Volare. Oh.
A lot of running, conditioning, defensive drills, and techniques, just trying to get the returning players and the freshmen used to how we're going to play defense this year, because we're playing a new style of defense.
I've been great. Everybody competing, the new freshmen. They're just everybody working hard, getting ready for this season coming up, so it was good.
Practice has been real competitive and intense, and just been guys just going hard every day, and whoever wants to win is going to survive.
They've been very intense and fast-paced. You know, Coach Hill is just a good coach, and he's been teaching me a lot. I just got to continue to work and get better.
Practice has been intense so far. We're just working on our craft, polishing our game. Everybody's getting to know each other's game, stuff like that, so we're just working hard right now.
Practice has been good. We have a lot of competition going on, and a lot of guys are getting better. I mean, I think I'm getting better, too. So I've liked practice for the past couple weeks.
Nel blu, dipinto di blu, e che dici di stare lassù, e volavo, volavo.